Welcome to Amnesia, the first game ever to replace my book series. This might be the bad idea. Let's start a new game. Yep, start a new game. Can do this. Oh, great. Sorry. Try? Come on. Spawn. Thank you.
Don't forget. Some items mustn't be forgotten. There's a shadow hunting me. I must hurry on. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am Daniel.
I can do this. I can do this. I'm gonna do about 15 minutes. I lost my mouse, I don't know where I went to. I seriously lost my mouse, I don't know where I went to. Okay. Okay. Jay. Excuse me a second. Diaries, okay. Your diary's available. Notes. No notes available. Mementos. Follow the patrol and find its source. Oh, fuck you. I don't wanna. This might be one off, but come on. Don't faint. Okay, doing fine. Doing fine. Hopefully Amnesia just scares the shit out of you. I get that. I honestly do get that. I'm not saying I don't understand it. I'm understanding that the whole point of this game is to scare you. Push P if I play this. That's the whole problem I'm having. Okay. Have a good hang of it. Okay. I need a lantern. But okay. Okay. Can I go in the closet? Excuse me. I'm in the closet. I want to stay in the closet. No, can't stay in the closet. Okay, let's go. And yes, before you call me a wuss, I am a wuss. I don't like Amnesia. I own it. Is there a key somewhere? I follow the trail, alright? Is there a key somewhere? Anything else on this table? Okay. I'm already lost. Monster yet. I'm so freaking creeped out. It's not funny. I hate you. Hate you, game. Somebody saved your game. That's all I want to know, because I don't play full. I'm not now. Controller ain't thrown away. Okay. Just keep walking. The minute I die is the minute I quit. Oh god. I can see their saved moments. I'm with you, dude. Get up! Get up, dude! Come on! Blood trouble. The flesh and blood trouble lead in that room. Ah! game. I don't want to play this game. Why? The freaking scares is what gets me. My sanity can go down all at once. I'm gonna hide in the closet. Okay, I'm gonna stay in the closet though. What are you gonna do? This is drafty as hell, though. Should I play Justine? Really? This is the next question. Should I play Justine? Okay, I'm going to the old archives. Here goes. I'm not sure about this game. Okay, this should be Rottweilers. My computer. Sanity. Really? My sanity's down. That's for sure. Seeing these things. This is meant to scratch, should I do? Doing fine. You only have so much oil though in that, Eleanor. My sanity's gone down. I know it has. Interested in this game. Yes, I thought it was an awesome game. I was watching it be played, but not me playing it. I need to stop here though. Honestly, I'll be about 15-20 minute intervals of this game. I need to know if there's save points. Is there save points? Because honestly, I cannot play this game fully.
I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum. Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak.
Yours your purpose.
Young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can.
I think you're inside.
Redeem us both, secretly. Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
What if I don't wanna? So honestly, what if I don't wanna do that? This is honestly a thing. What if I don't wanna? Okay, let's press tab, see what happens. That's one way, if you somehow miss the note. I will try to actually do this. Till I die. Whatever happens. It's freaking creepy, you know? And I don't mean in that in the bad sense, it's just freaking creepy. Then where do I go? Leave it alone, kitty. No way I'm going that way. But where do I go? This makes no sense. Why would you lead me to a room that's... There's some exit in that room I don't know about. Let's press Q, see what happens. Nothing. Okay. $1. $2. $3. What am I looking for, though? It's creepy! want? How is this unsettling? Seriously? I don't like this. There's save points. Please tell me there is. I don't know. This? This is a bad idea. I'm gonna see the save point. Yeah. This is what I'm getting in the video. I hope you liked it. I think it's still a good idea. But if I don't fall over dead from heart attack, I'll play Amnesia once a week. Every Wednesday. Only. If you like, subscribe. Bye-bye.